Hello. I'm going to be teaching you how I will draw a human, and I don't have much time, so I'm just going to get started. So I already started on the hair, so you just draw a stick figure. And then do the hair. There we go. And then once you do the hair, mine's a girl. You want to go over here. Wait, these lines aren't big enough. Make your lines bigger. So yeah. And then you want to make lines go down from here. Yeah, maybe those lines were too long. Okay, and then I want to make these down. There we go.
It's Thursday.
Can you go away? Okay, and then there we go.
Everybody's ready to go 45 minutes before we even have to go.
Make the arms and then go. Then we need to make come from this, make the shirt. Okay, so yeah, you get the right idea, but I don't think that's what I want. We come falling down, so my kids just like we kids. Okay, so I did the part that I was having such trouble on. So no, I did that. We can do the legs. I want to go get the line tool and go down. And then you cross with the line you started with. And then you go down again. There. Then you make the feet. Nope, that's not what I wanted.
Beep, 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 beep.
Hi.
That's everyone, then. What?
I'm just gonna make my tail. She's looking at me. She's looking at me. So this is gonna be my seat. I know my seat. My not the name. Okay, that's not what I wanted. There we go. I'm just coloring it in. Oh, I've been checking. Oh, I'm checking. There we go, go. There she is, and I'm gonna save her. And her name is... Moon. There we go, there's Moon for you. So, I hope you enjoyed them. Video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.